to Holo Holo, or as they say in England, alo alo. I'm Karen Iba, or as they say in England, Karen Iba. So I was checking my Twitter this morning and found out that Lou Diamond Phillips had to get stitches because of rat bites. Now, I don't know if any of this is true, but if it is, why is it plural, rat bites and not a rat bite? Wouldn't you feel it after the first bite? Anyways, Her Majesty is heading to Israel. Also, lots of gaming news coming out of the E3 convention. Let's take a look at the showbiz buzz. In gaming news, two rulers of rap, Jay-Z and Eminem, shared the stage in Los Angeles to let loose DJ Hero on the world. The latest title in the Guitar Hero series brings DJ culture and new music genres, including hip-hop, electronic, R&B, and soul music to the platform. Also, Microsoft Core unveiled its answer to the Nintendo Wii. The software maker said it will release technology that lets people play video games by moving their bodies instead of clicking handheld controllers. The service is tentatively called Project Natal and will work with any of the company's Xbox 360 console.
직관이카드 직어도 헤매 따라만 까이기대
리카
알아나이데 개가라시.
Academy Award-winning film Departures continues to do well at the box office. Departures is about a young married cellist, Daigo, who played in an orchestra that has just been disbanded. Suddenly on the street without a job, Daigo decides to move back to his hometown with his wife. There he gets a job as an undertaker. It's through his relationship with death on a daily basis that Daigo begins to understand what life is really about. Departures is rated PG-13. Madonna is taking her act back to Israel. The Grammy-winning artist's final performance on her Sticky and Sweet tour will be in Tel Aviv on September 1st. The last time Madonna performed in Israel was 1993. Last summer, her Sticky and Sweet tour played in 58 cities to millions of people. The tour included 17 dancers, a bigger-than-life stage, hundreds of costumes, and cutting-edge technology.
You're unclean.
That thing from Microsoft looks really cool. You're not going to need controllers anymore. That means people are going to have to get off the couch and play games. I give it 2 weeks. In our funny files today, a news anchor faints and no one comes to her rescue. A delivery guy shows how they really deliver packages. And two imbeciles on a scooter. We're going to take you LOL around the web.
Look at this. Thanks a lot. Hey! Your turn.
Thank you.
a moratorium on single ladies, but that little girl was so cute. And the funny thing is, we know as a fact that she's not single. I'm just kidding, she's engaged. Got videos? Got talent? I want to see it and share it with the rest of the world. Check out our MySpace, myspace.com/HoloHoloTVShow. From there, you can find out how to send us your videos, become a friend, and follow us on Twitter. Coming up, in honor of the Lakers, who are gonna win, by the way, we have some great basketball stunts and a beautiful lady barges out of our garage. BRB.
Halo, ayatid sa inyo ng McDonald's at ng bagong McCafe Espresso Drinks. McDonald's na ba ang inyong bagong coffee house? Ang mga bagong McCafe Espresso Drinks ay mabilis, masarap at mas mura pa. Kahit saan, kahit kailan.